So the fireworks was what we wanted to do. When we met with the community, they talked about diversity and about cultural engagement. And there's a group that still is in existence, the International Avenue Arts and Cultural Society. They were planning to build a theater in East Calgary for the multicultural community. Over almost 25, 26 years ago, from now, it still has not happened, but they asked us to create a festival. Working with, in partnership with them, a one world kind of festival modeled off Folklorama from Winnipeg, and then we changed to the model from Edmonton Heritage Days, bringing all of the festivals into one space, and then so there's a lot of things that happen that you're not necessarily seeing. We want you to go out and enjoy. We want you to come back. We want you to enjoy the fireworks. 50% of the music, when our teams come in, 50% of the music needs to be from their country of origin. We also have this lake where we can skip fireworks along. So it's like a skipping stone. It won't come this far. We have fireworks that will blow, set into the water, and they will disrupt from the water. And because the water doesn't flow anywhere, this is one of the few venues in Canada that is like this. So it really is an honor and a privilege for us to be in a city that has a venue like this, to create art in the